gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.